here with Keith Reeser, FAU defensive back. And Keith, this is your senior year. I'm sure it feels kind of crazy. You're about to be, soon to be, 5 years at Florida Atlantic. You've seen a lot of ups, a lot of downs. How would you describe your time at Florida Atlantic?
Definitely rewarding now when you get to this point. It goes by fast. When I came, the older guys would tell me it's going to go quick. And you really don't appreciate it as much as I do now. Really, really appreciate it and try to take advantage of each day.
We hear the term leadership all the time, and last year you were pegged as someone who is a leader on the defense, but do you feel that it is more significant for you this year to be a leader, you being a redshirt senior, you being someone who's been here as long as you have, the veteran of this defense?
Definitely, I probably have the most experience out of anybody in the secondary, so I definitely have to play a active role in it, because I've seen a lot during my year. So I definitely have to step up and help the other guys through situations in the game, because it's going to be ups and downs. So you just got to keep people going, keep them focused. You know?
Yeah, you look at your fellow corners, Dijon Smith, young guy, Cravon LeBlanc, young guy. What sort of things do you do to guide them, to lead them along?
They've all played a lot. So they're young, but they do have experience. So I more so help them in just keeping them focused, because sometimes things go wrong. Sometimes the bullets are flying. You know, things happen over the course of the game. So I'm just there to, hey, you know, next play. Stay focused. Don't worry about it. You know, keep going.
Talking with FAU defensive back Keith Reeser, the senior here on ESPN 106.3. Last year, 3 wins coming off of that 1-win campaign. I know you weren't bowl eligible, and a lot of programs would say, 3 wins. But did it feel to you guys like a success first year of that rebuilding process, and you were able to get your footing in the final half of the season?
I wouldn't say a success, but we could see that a lot of games were winnable. Maybe a play go this way, a play go that way. So we're really working on finishing now and making those plays that didn't go our way now. And I think we have a great shot at making it to a bowl game.
How long did it take you to buy into Coach Pelini and your defensive coordinator, Coach Rex, just for you to trust what they were doing?
You can always try, but I think once it takes for a team to go through stuff to really build. So I really think over the course of the season, the ups and downs, and then getting the wins and things starting to come together. So I really think everyone's buying in now, and it's really becoming a family.
With this being your senior year, we're starting to hear a good amount of Keith Reeser, NFL prospect. How much do you think about that stuff?
I try to keep it in the back of my mind just to keep me going, like each, you know, try to focus on getting better each snap, because definitely not where I want to be yet. But I mean, that's always, I guess, something, a future goal. But if we handle the things now and we get these wins, then that'll be something to work on later.
Haven't gotten a ton of wins in your time at FAU, but you've also watched 5 of your teammates end up going to the NFL in your time here. That's got to be encouraging for you.
Definitely. I try to keep up with them as much as possible. Actually, the Dolphins play the Texans tonight, mm-hmm. I believe. So I'm going to tune in. That'll be Lester Jean and Hines playing. So I'm definitely watch that.
And a guy that was on your defensive unit in David Hines. How often do you catch up with him? Do you get to talk to him at all?
Yeah, I talk to him maybe once a week. I actually went down and caught a practice before we started camp. And that was actually my first roommate when I came to FAU. We were roommates. So definitely a good close friend.
One final question for Keith Reeser, FAU defensive back here on ESPN 106.3. Is this the deepest the secondary has been in your time at Florida Atlantic?
Yeah, I probably would say so. My first year, we had some good. Each year, we've had some good guys. But as far as overall depth and experience, I would probably say this is the best that we've had.